of the South. News of the South. We are the voices of the nation. We are the voices of the people. We are the voices of the world. News of the South. News of the South.
Thank you for joining us at News of the South. Today I have England's captain. She's the netball captain and her name is Natalie Haythornthwaite. I almost bit my tongue. Okay, Natalie, you play wing attack and goal attack. Which is your best position?
Good question. I always get asked that. And growing up, I always played goal attack, so I think I like to score the goals and be the creative player out there in the circle. But as I've got older and into my international career, I picked up the wing attack position, and I really enjoy that one. And I respect that I get to feed the shooters and set them up to score the goals. So right now, wing attack. But to be honest, if I'm on the court and I'm playing netball, I'm happy.
England were the host of the World Cup last year, and you are the host of this new tournament, the Nations Cup. As a host country, how much pressure do you have, and as a captain, do you feel any pressure at all?
Well, I think it's amazing for England to be hosting the Netball Nations Cup. I think it's really exciting opportunity. Like you see, we're going to four different places and we've pretty much sold out every arena, so I think for England as a whole, I think that's so exciting. And for us as players, it's an amazing opportunity to be able to play in these arenas that are sold out. So I think that's brilliant. Obviously there is the added pressure of it's in your country and people want results, but I think for us it's all about process. So obviously we're here to win, we're here to compete, and I think if we just focus on the process and what we can do and going game by game, then hopefully we'll be able to come.
So personally, which teams do you think will be the biggest challenge to England?
All three, to be honest. I think netball nowadays is so it's such a contested sport and the margins are so slim, so on a good day any country can beat anyone, and I think that's brilliant for netball in itself in the sport. Obviously we lost to New Zealand in the World Cup, so world champions, so I'm really excited to go against them. And as you saw in the South Africa recent series, we won that series 2-1, but South Africa again, another team that are really difficult to play against, and we haven't had as much time against Jamaica, so in all honesty, I think all three, it's going to be a real challenge and a great contest for the sport. And for us,
how has been your journey in terms of preparing for the Nations Netball Cup?
It's been really good. We got to Nottingham a couple of days ago, but we've been training in Loughborough for the week, so we've got a really exciting group. I keep saying that word excited all the time, but we've got a group of girls that are really excited to play and get out there, and training's been going really well. There's a really good vibe in the group, and we're just really much looking forward to tomorrow.
You'll have over 5,000 to 7,000 people watching you from the arenas. What's your message to everyone who's coming out there to the arenas?
Cheer, be loud, wear the red and white colours. I think it's really exciting that we are playing in England and it's a sold out arena, so let us hear your voices, and thanks for coming. We are very much looking forward to meeting you.
Okay, thank you so much, the England captain, Natalie Haythornthwaite, ready to go in the Nations Netball Cup. Thank you.
Thank you.
News of the South.